side of Estes. In fact, I think we almost, well, where we were at the last time, you can see almost the tops of Estes.
We're headed down probably, hopefully we're below 10,000 feet now so I can breathe.
We're in Badlands National Park now. Just got in here only about a mile in. We're gonna be running maybe 3 miles before we get out of the wall.
All right, Brad, you wanna tell us where we're at?
Badlands.
We need to duck here. And we're here in the middle of the day, which kind of washed out probably the most of the time. You see 7 states from here. We get a lot better of a indication if it was just a little. So bright, it's very bright out here and windy. Okay, I think that was just about, but smile, Red. Good. Okay, this is the main street. As you can see, wall. We're stopped. coming down the road. We turned around. And it's still coming. Like a big German Shepherd.
Wolf,
yeah.
Big wolf.
Big wolf.
Oh my kid needs a big wolf.
You thief, you! You little thief! Except you're a big son of a gun. Look how close I can get to him.
Is that where you still stand on health care reform?
Yeah, I don't know if I'd go for optimistic. It's more like pragmatism. Charlie's got a pilot program, as we call it in the state. This is a small effort.
Okay, now.
You want about this? Yeah, that's the little calf to the right. She was back up in the woods when I first stopped. I just got her picture. Has it been a perfect trip or what? I said, oh my goodness, I can't believe this. great, absolutely great. Mooses, Mama's getting out.